Well, your wife has a very strong and dominant kind of style. She wear the pants in your family?
Oh.
很久以前，男人穿裤子，女人穿裙子。如果一个家的女人穿裤子，意思是在这个家里，女人占主导地位，女人说了算，男人怕老婆。Who wears the pants in the family? 这个家庭谁是老大？这个家庭谁穿裤子？Your wife has a very strong and dominant kind of style. 你的太太风格很强势。我们都知道 strong 是强大的意思。Dominant, 占支配位置的，占优势的，占主导地位的。总的来说 strong and dominant 就是强势。
Well, your wife has a very strong and dominant kind of style. She wear the pants in your family?
Oh.
She wear the pants in your family? 这是一个疑问句，前面省略了 does, 所以 wear 没有加 s。在你们家里，你太太穿裤子吧，占主导地位吧。
Will you marry me?
Get a load of this. She's proposing to him. Guess we know who wears the pants in that family.
Will you marry me? 你愿意娶我吗？如果这句话是男人说，就是你愿意嫁给我吗？She's proposing to him. 她向他求婚。Propose to somebody. 向某人求婚。We know who wears the pants in that family. 我们知道在那个家里谁占主导地位。
Will you marry me?
Get a load of this. She's proposing to him. Guess we know who wears the pants in that family.